I've been asked to comment on whether oculists should be able to register their qualification, and I think it's a very good idea, only because it sets a standard and a norm for that profession. But that is only part of the process. I think recognition is important, both for the person who's put in all the work and also the patient who's coming to see this person. So I would guess that yes, it's important to be able to register this qualification and to have it properly recognized, as for optometry, medicine, and any other related allied field. So yes, I agree with that. The actual process where I'd be involved as an ophthalmologist in a teaching or training center, I'd be very happy, based on the American system, to be involved to be committed for a period of say 3 years, and then also to rotate it amongst other people who are interested in the field. I think it's important just for the educational and scientific input, but also for perspective, because we do the surgery involved, so we are integrally involved in this whole process. So yes, I would be involved both in the training, teaching and guiding, and also facilitating other people to get involved in the field.
The registration of a qualification for ocularists is a very positive step forward. It will enable the profession to ensure that the skills and knowledge and information necessary to provide first-class, I'll call it customer service, we might call it patient service, is realized. It's a very positive step forward.
To me, it is pivotal that the association register a qualification that will accommodate for the need identified in South Africa of ocularist. Currently, there is nothing in South Africa that speaks to it, and as we've heard, that it's very American-based. So I would suggest that as soon as we get a qualification on an NQF level 5 first and foremost registered, and that should reside under the QCTO, the Quality Council for Trades and Occupations, and as the Association of Private Providers of Education and Training, most certainly we would assist with developing the curriculum for that. Thank you.
Okay, from my opinion, I think it would be a good thing in the sense that it is an opportunity to professionalize your space. And I mean, look, working at the QCTO specifically, you talked earlier on, Professor McLaren talked about the apprenticeship model. And the QCTO approach fits into the apprenticeship and learnership model. Our role, I mean, all occupational qualifications are on the OQSF, which is the Occupational Qualifications Sub-Framework. I specifically am the cluster manager responsible for the health sciences and social services. So, for example, any development in that specific space would be managed by myself. I work for the Occupational Qualification Development Unit within the QCTO.
As a recognized professional body, for the purposes of the NQF Act, they should in fact have an underlying qualification to inform their designations. So if they are looking at a new designation, there should be an underlying qualification, and in our context, it means a qualification that's registered on the National Qualifications Framework. SAQWA's role, given that I work at SAQWA, is to advise the Ocularist Association of South Africa in terms of the criteria for the registration of a qualification, to advise them on the type of qualification and which quality council would be best placed for them to work with, and then to proceed from that basis.
I was actually pleasantly surprised about this noble profession. It really, so to say, opens your eyes to the noble profession and what is actually needed. As ordinary citizens, you don't really think about the need and what it entails and what a difference it makes to people's lives. I think it is very important that we get a role on in accrediting a course and training a new breed, so to speak, a new generation. My role would be at the Council on Higher Education to assist in getting the programs accredited in order for institutions to start offering it?
No, I think, unfortunately, it's taken quite a while to get to that point. It's absolutely essential. I mean, the work that the Oculus do is incredible. They're making huge differences in people's lives. The appropriate training, education hasn't been forthcoming until now. And I think the time has come when they need to be recognized as an appropriate profession, which I think that's what's happened via SACWA. So to summarize, you know, I'm delighted, and I think society is rewarded because of it. Okay. My role is one of support. I actually wear two hats, if that's possible. I'm actually the ombudsman for the Oculus Association, and I'm also the CEO of the South African Optometric Association. So my role, to be very candid and synoptic, and is one of absolute support. You know, I'll do whatever I can to open doors where I can and to support them wherever I can.
I think it will be a good idea for a qualification in ocularists, because we have only 15 in the country. I've just learned that. And seemingly or clearly, there is no succession planning in place currently. They have trained way back 10 years ago. And it will be great if South Africans are able to be given that opportunity to be qualified ocularists. And the role of Home Affairs then will be to facilitate, or will enable, the issuance of visas in case whereby there is a need for trainers or lecturers to come into the country to train the locals. Then we can be able to assist with the relevant visa issuance.
I think it's viable on the level 6 for a 3-year diploma, and my part will be that maybe we can advise or give support and assist them compiling the curriculum for this new qualification.
I think it's a baie baie goeie kwalifikasie wat baie vir ons land en sy mense kan beteken, en dit sal fantasties wees as dit kan geregistreer word as 'n hoër onderrig kwalifikasie. En van my kant af sal ek probeer waar ek kan om te help sodat die kwalifikasie wel in werking kan kom en aan meer mense bekend kan word. Want vir myself was dit nie baie bekend nie, so ek moes daaroor nalees. Maar is definitief, daar's 'n plek vir dit.
I think on the basis of discussions today, it's fairly clear that there is a shortage of ocularists in South Africa, and as a consequence, I think it's an absolute must that a qualification is registered. Apart from just skilling our population, I think it also provides a good basis for assessing other skilled migrants to South Africa against a registered qualification. And if we did get a qualification, my role within the South African Qualifications Authority is that I would probably evaluate that and make sure that it was of a sufficient standard, sufficient quality for us to register it on the NQF.
I think it is a really need for ocularists to register their qualification. As they mentioned earlier, that we have only 15 registered professional ocularists, and ocularists is a scarce skill in South Africa. So for learners who are like at high schools, I think they really need to go to universities if they can offer that qualification at universities or colleges.